So before he talked about the people who want to like fulfill Olympic, he gave us some background information about the Olympic. I think it's really great because I'm the person who not really know about the Olympic. Olympic for me is too complicated to, you know, to understand. And before this speech, I feel Olympic is just not the same for me. But after this speech, I felt like Olympic is much more powerful, and like kind of after your speech, you kind of interest me more and know more about the knowledge of Olympic. And here's some advantage about your speech, which is I think the pace is pretty great. You do this sport really fast or really slow, and you score smoothly. And actually, I think you talk detailedly about the background of performance. And especially when you are playing the clip, you also have the narrator talk about the what is in the video. So that's what I think is your advantage. So still have some suggestions I would like to give.